We are now going to make the accordion tabs. Take one of your tabs, fold it right sides together where the short ends match. And we are going to sew a 1/4 inch seam allowance on the top and bottom short ends. Trim your threads and turn it right side out. Now, press well. This side is your folded side. Fold it over so it is 1/2 inch away from the raw edges. And we are going to stop top stitch along the new folded edge. And there's one accordion tab. Repeat for the other three.